Welcome to C1802. This is a SS Coralwood house which we are entering. It's for available for rent to you, and it is of total of 1890 square feet with a very big living room here. You can see the balcony right now, but I can just show you the living room. So this is the living room with a nice panel for AC and TV. So AC can be fitted later on. Those are the other two rooms we'll see later. But the drawing room also has this dining hall area, a very large dining hall area you can see here, with a crockery cabinet and a place for dining table and maybe a place for a fridge. So there is an open kitchen. We are going to the kitchen next. So there is on the right hand side the master bedroom, which we'll come back to. Very open, very wide, very lighted kitchen. Open kitchen with a hob and chimney. And you can see that entire woodwork is completely done. So I'm just going to turn around and now get into the master bedroom. So you can see the master bedroom. We're entering into the master bedroom now. Again, very bright and very lighted, very illuminated, very visible views from the 18th floor, amazing views. And from the inside, it's a completely woodwork done up to the ceiling, including the loft spaces that you get here. Every room has false roof lighting as well as curtain rods and a place for AC wires, and everything is already fitted. If you want, we can put the ACs as well. And this master bedroom, we're coming out of it, but then there is a complete washroom here. Very well tiled, everything, all amenities including geyser fan, exhaust, light, chimney, everything is there. So we're coming out of this and then we get back to the drawing hall. And as I mentioned, again a very large balcony with the drawing hall. Now moving on to the two other bedrooms, which are like opposite each other. So I'll get into the second big bedroom here. So again, a very nicely, tastefully done wardrobe, full wardrobe, as well as a brilliant lighted balcony with again amazing views of the entire Southern Peripheral Road and Dwarka Expressway and the township ahead. The room is pretty big, wooden flooring, and has lights, including the false lights, AC piping done. And this is how the other bedroom looks like. Now we're coming out of the other bedroom, but again there is a very large, spacious bathroom here with, you can see my own face there. So that's the vanity, and completely tastefully done, exhaust chimney and everything. So now we're entering into the last bedroom. This one does not have a balcony, so it's like very safe for children, who tend to get to the balcony and we get the fear. So this one does not have the balcony. It has a complete top to bottom wardrobe and a matching flooring. This has its own place for AC and false roofing. And as I'm coming out of this, so you can see the bathroom nicely, tastefully done, including all the amenities and geysers and everything else. So I'm coming out of this place now into the hall area again. So this is the hall. You can see it's a pretty large hall, and the curtains are also provided as part of rental. We are giving you the curtain, and then there is a lobby area. And coming out of this place, and it has two lifts and the open lobby area. So I'm just coming back just to show you that this is where we started from. Thank you very much. You can contact me. Thank you.